Hello and welcome to Sujith Talks. My name is Sujith Billa, Registered Migration Agent here in Melbourne. This video is about payment evidence for ACS Skills Assessment purposes and exclusively about the third-party payment evidence, which is the sole reason for many applicants getting a negative skills assessment result or an unsuitable skills assessment outcome from ACS. ACS doesn't give a lot of value to pay slips because they are second party documents, and also the fact that ACS needs 2 out of 4 payment evidences that they give in their checklist. If you see, they need 2 out of 4, just not 1. And if that 1 is only pay slips, definitely they need another one, which is a third party document. For example, you have provided pay slips and they're asking you to provide another sort of payment evidence or another type of payment evidence. By the way, they do not give you that email all the time requesting you for further information. They can always take a decision based on what you have provided. But let's say, suppose they are asking you, giving you 7 days or 3 days, whatever, asking you to provide the second type of payment evidence, and you end up giving them a Form 16, if you're talking about Indian experience, and Form 16, although it is a tax document, but it is not really authentic like a Form 26 AS, which is coming from the tax department as an acknowledgement. So if you're providing the second type of payment evidence, which is not a third party document, you might be in trouble. So if you want my advice and assistance in submitting ACS skills assessment, I'll be looking at your payment evidence, commenting, advising you what's missing, what you could get. For example, the bank statement doesn't have the employer name, what to do. For example, you're paid in cash, but you lodge tax documents, what to do in that circumstances. I will also be assisting, which means submitting the ACS application on your behalf as your registered migration agent specialized in ACS skills assessment. It all starts from an initial consultation session, which can be booked on my website, sujithtalks.com. But if you just want general information about ACS skills assessment and more information about ACS skills assessment, subscribe to my YouTube channel, Sujith Talks. Also, follow me on LinkedIn and Facebook, and also join my Facebook group on ACS skills assessment. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, this is Sujith Billa, Registered Migration Agent here in Melbourne.